those golden streets under my grandfather's feet. Realer than the final breath he took before he told us all goodbye. And his loving wife played piano till the day she died. They're reunited with a bond the selfish gates of hell cannot untie. Drop before the pine box closes, lower down, lower down. One day I will do the the same. They beg me not to talk that way, but seconds pass and minutes fade, and time would never cower from the likes of me. So lower down. Mercy. First plunge of the knife, every time he shuts his eyes and wakes the morning with his cries, then what am I if not the same? I miss her unexpectedness, her faults and her resistances. If God remains persistent with the pain he brought her, how can I still breed in? Gave his final thoughts. She exhaled and then smiled, but it was not for me. A grief observed. How wicked would it be for you to wish her back now that she's through? To pray here when she's passed through? A ray of light between right now and evermore. A grief observed. Mercy.
Consider him a fool.
consider him a demon from the gates of hell. You can fall down on your knees and call him God. But in the end, you're just Judas or John. In the end, you're just Judas or John. In the end, you're just Judas or John. Sort of dude that caught a violent mortal wound with defiance for the future, said that I'm immortal too. Judas on that road, swing back like a catapult. 30 silver pieces on the ground, y'all add it up. John beloved, look up in father, brother, look down in fallen mother, like all the sinners covered, like Pontius Pilate washing hand until his skin pills. Sin kills Hindenburg and Windows like a pinwheel. Cup passing from his lips, it wasn't his will. Lion Lord, a lunatic, you took me out of still.
Attack your inside.
I lost my faith in everyone I know. They're always out for something more. There's nothing more I'm mine to take away except my name. No answers for the problem of this pain. Is it safe to say? Is it safe to say that if I wrote darkness on the walls of my cell, the sun would still shine, your glory would blind as much as it ever did, and all would be well? I was born inside a home. The youngest of the three boys who fought with daddy's stubborn heart. Mama cleaned. Strangers' floors. And God knows that he made it hard. She broke her back to keep her babies warm. And this is the love that made me grow. I was born inside a town. That never understood me and chased me all through no fault of its own. But fragile minds, they think alike. We batten down the hatches and face our common enemies at night. And this is the love that made me bold. I was lost inside myself. But one enchanted April leads to 60 more enchanted May. I've been gone since Bay Tree Road. A confederate to woodland, a white's bridge back to green. I love you so. And this is the love that made me whole. I was found at 9 years old. A cold November morning, I told you that my life was not my own. I was plunged beneath the flood. The saints were singing glory, The sins of man I wash beneath the blood. And this is the love that saved my soul. This is the love that saved my soul. Safest road to hell is just a gentle slope. No signs or guides along the way. The safest form of evil is the harmless one. The sleight of hand that keeps your conscience safe. Someone here wants to force my hand. Shade of comfort is the muted gray. It's the lukewarm water in between the hot and cold he spits out in disgrace. Someone here wants to force my hand. Something here wants to force my hand. Oh, as I lay me down to sleep. Oh, God, I pray my soul. Thank you. In my hand.
I will lay my burdens down.
second life, my love before, my past behind. I will lay my burdens down by the riverside. It's the longing that brought me here, for a home that I never had. So now when I leave, it's not that I'm gone, it's just that I'm going back. And sometimes we make mistakes, a mere mortal's voice for a god. But nobody hears the voice of a god and mistakes it for a mortal's thoughts. Tell me how faces deadlands and no escape. For shame still resides in that place. So die before you die, 'cause there's no chance after. And how will he see your face? Till the works can be dug out, till our souls force us all to speak. Why should he hear us babble about the things that we think we mean? The most dreadful and beautiful, I I know that he's coming soon. But how will we ever meet face to face until we have faces too? Until we have faces. Faces. How can he see us? 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 About time, the word on his tongue was Damascus.
Joy unspeakable, the full of glory. Joy unspeakable, the full of glory. Joy unspeakable.
Supplieth my needs, unspeakable joy surprise me. Your grace is complete, supplieth my needs, unspeakable joy surprise me. Your grace is complete, supplieth my needs, unspeakable joy surprise me. Your grace is complete, supplieth my needs, unspeakable joy surprise me. Joy unspeakable. but this world is not my home. I don't know when you'll return. But I know I'm not alone. Not alone. Is not my home, the sun is at your right hand, he's standing at his post, not alone, and I don't know where I'll go, but I hear that train coming. Step outside and close my eyes and hope I feel something on the world's last night. So this is the view from outside the world. A face is pressed fast to the wrong side of the door, where sin did abound, grace did much more. Replaced with the substance of things I hope for. My knees. God has nothing less than he who has God and everything else. The space between now and beyond closes up fast, and the door we've been standing behind will open at last. The home that's found in this burden is bringing me down to my knees. I saw the morning, but the morning didn't make me pure like I hoped it would. But with our weary eyes, we can't discern the morning like we think we should. But one day it will not be so. Oh, the rumors of no testament. This glory is bringing me down to my knees. The hope that's found in this burden is bringing me down to my knees.